Dr. Betty A. Lowe was a true champion for children. In celebration of Dr. Lowe, Arkansas Children's Foundation gives the Betty A. Lowe Award to an individual or group who has made a significant contribution to the health and well-being of the children of Arkansas. It's one way we honor her generous spirit and dedication to the children we are privileged to serve.
There was an engineering competition where you could get $5,000, so I just thought we'd enter it. We didn't even know what we'd enter. I've asked these two boys to come after school and work on something, and this is kind of what they came up with.
And we started researching community problems and just anything that we could think that we could like fix.
We just wanted to help our community, and after research we realized there was 40 kids on average a year dying in hot cars, and we thought in 2016, 2017 that we have the technology to stop that, so that's where we went with the Baby Saver 2000 idea.
There's a pressure plate in the car seat, and when you put the baby in the car seat, it sends an electrical current to our microcontroller, and the microcontroller starts reading off of a temperature sensor that's built into it. And when the temperature sensor gets above 90 degrees, it will send an electrical current over a key fob, setting the car alarm off on the panic button and letting everyone around it know that there's a baby in the car.
Innovation is absolutely essential to leapfrog to the next level of care and achieving health for children. What I found amazing about these young men is that they identified a problem that's a public health issue, identified a preventive intervention, and then worked hard on their own in a diligent fashion to come up with a solution.
For these two kids to win the Betty Lowe Award and be the first two kids to receive the award, that's something they're going to remember the rest of their lives.
It's an honor and a privilege to celebrate Dr. Lowe and her legacy by honoring Tyler and Mason, two champions for children.